The people who live in Alaska know of its beauty, its wilderness, and its dangers. Dave Pearson is one of them.
I just heard a noise off to my side, and I looked, and there was a bear coming at me.
We received a call about 11:45 that a man had been mauled by a bear.
Medical technician Chris Brown of the U.S. Coast Guard knows Alaska, too.
Went out on the helicopter. It took us about, 5 minutes to arrive on scene.
Even before Alaska became a part of the United States, the Coast Guard was there, breaking the ice, charting the waters, and saving lives.
We decided to go ahead and tell him we didn't want him moving around. We're going to carry you out, and that's what we did.
I was never so glad to see the Coast Guard in my life.
You'll hear stories like Dave Pearson's all over Alaska. They're not all sea stories either.
Those guys earn their pay, that's for sure.
Southeast Alaska, just one of the coasts we guard. Find out more about the Coast Guard and Coast Guard Reserve. Call toll free,